Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the unelected military governor of the United States of America, George W. Bush.